They say in New York City, there's a rat for every person. I think there's more. I spent 40 years out there working as an exterminator. I gotta respect them. They jump out, I'm jumping back.
Area residents have been concerned about rat infestation. The city failing to control its vermin.
Man, they said we don't have a rat problem.
Jesus.
Thousands of them.
They're concerned about disease.
Tapeworms.
Parasites.
Put it in nothing.
Rats are basically down in the sewers. They can swim up. A rat, when he bites you, he twists. They're just too damn smart. It's becoming harder and harder to kill them.
End of winter, it's rat reproduction season. You put the rodenticide inside the bait box.
Our elected officials do things half-assed. If you just put poison down, it ain't happening.
All over the globe, rats are showing poison-resistant mutations.
Very, very concerning. It's widespread.
Rats evolve 10 times faster than humans.
Oh my God.
And it's made them the most successful species on the planet.
If something in the food chain ain't got something above it, we will knock it down.